Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you how to make your own LPS slushie, and it's super easy and just made out of stuff you can find at home. So let's get started. What you're going to do is mix some sugar and salt, only a little bit, into a small cup or some sort of thing like that. Small cup, you want to take some water and mix any kind of food coloring you want. The more drops you put, the darker it will be. My sugar and salt mixture. And you want to take your colored water and just put a little bit into that. And then just mix it up. And it's going to be kind of chunky after you're done. Okay, so this is what it looks like afterwards. As you can see, it looks like a slushie, which is icy. It's just blue food coloring. So yeah, now what you want to do is get a small bottle cap and just put your slushie into the bottle cap. Okay, and then just put a piece of tinfoil in to look like a spoon or something. Yeah, and then you wait a couple days and it will probably be hardened. And then, yeah. Oh, by the way, I forgot to say this. Happy 4th of July, everybody! But something really sad I have to tell you guys about my 4th of July is I am not celebrating it with anybody. Everybody else has their own plans and went off to do their own thing, and I'm just by myself. So, and please like, subscribe, and comment for more easy DIYs. I do sub backs, just comment down below what you, if you subscribed, and if you want me to subscribe back. So, yeah. See you in the next one. Bye.